both are going on at the same time. By the time I import both of these, it should be good. Alright, scooch myself in right here. My mouse right where it belongs. Close some of this stuff. But welcome back, guys. This is vlog number 4 for the vlogging stage of senior year. Pretty much this week, nothing too crazy happened. I did get a journal, at least the whole senior class did. I got a little journal, so that is a little piece of helpful information, so I can kind of give you a review of what happened. Yeah, so just got the journal, did some writing in it. I definitely did miss a few days, so if there are little gaps, then that's probably because I don't have time, because I'm studying or sleeping. Studying, sleeping, or being at school. Those three only. But yeah, this week wasn't too like jam-packed. I did get some footage of vlogs of like inside the classroom again. You'll be seeing a lot of that. I don't think I'll be doing a lot of like walking around school type thing. Or like wherever I'm going, just pulling out a camera and vlogging. I don't feel like that's the kind of style I want to go with. I think vlogging your life like that, that's like a very generalized thing. If you're here, you're here to kind of just listen to it and watch it. At least that's what I think. Obviously, if you got another view of it, that's also valid, but I just want to try and do it like this. I don't want to try and do what everyone else is doing. I guess that makes sense. Not to say that it's bad. Some people are doing really good vlogs. Israel, Noah. I haven't seen Noah's yet. But mainly, I've seen Israel so far. Your guys is also, everyone else, are probably really good. Just haven't seen them yet. But yeah, so I'll end up showing you guys some footage that I did gather. I can't recall exactly what I gathered, per se. I kind of gathered tidbits of just little cool events that might seem intriguing. Might not. I truly don't know. I'm not into all the interests of every single person on this planet.
Right, that's good. Yeah. That's all right. All right.
Yeah, here we go.
We're gonna record.
I'll record.
Just kidding.
There you go.
Woo! Behind the scenes.
Let's
see the results real quick.
Cover photo. Okay. Love to see it. All right, let's get to it, Noah. Dude, I swear, like every time I call an elevator, I try to like open my Mobi glass and see if I can do something in the meantime, and as soon as I open it, the elevator shows up. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here he goes. Oh, oh my god.
Oh, I'm in the ground. I'm in the ground.
Oh. Brandon, you survived.
You lived.
What?
That work?
No.
Oh, dude.
It's still good.
Oh, it's getting worse.
Wait, what? Oh, there it goes.
Where is it?
It's over there.
Oh, what? Wait. Is that it over there now?
Yeah, oh, crawl out.
Oh my gosh. You saved me.
Yeah, so other than that, we did pretty much studying all week. So I'm going to say vlog 4. I'll probably put it up here, which vlog we're doing. Also, if that fan is in the way, then that's going to be an issue. But hopefully it's not. Also, when are we getting our cameras, Mr. Kalantar? I've been waiting. I mean, using my phone is great, but like, no. I don't want to keep using my phone, because setting it up, I'm quite literally using a water bottle just to hold it up. I don't have like anything in my room to hold it up like the way the water bottle holds it up. So I mean, I've got the setup looks nice. I got a good background. Now that I think about it, I mean, not the greatest, but I mean, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do, Counter? What am I gonna do? Where's the cameras? Where are our cameras at? We need our cameras. We need them now. I can't keep waiting on the cameras. See what this is? This is me doing a freaking OBS on my computer, and then on my phone I'm recording myself, okay? I might go insane after doing this after a while, okay? Bye.